getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
Any of you guys read that chapter in The Art of War about misdirection? No? Good. Homage to Civil War. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course. Can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I can totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me, while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Let's stick with the aquatic theme. Look, I'm spitballing here. More Maja thugs, more Hammerhead thugs, more destruction of public property. Neither side has really fallen short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
Target elimination.
Confirmed. Moving on.
Let's move!
Yeah, she's good.
bug on a windshield!
Enough with the bug puns already. Does Sable know you borrow her shield? Cooler shield. Does Sable know you borrowed her shield? You know, I know a guy with a way cooler shield. That was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri. Hey Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've gotta catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today. Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is. Hey Yuri, do you read? Well, that was worth a try. No talking during the infiltration. Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but they were betting over districts. Over who gets to control what once the rest of the Magi are out. Good luck with that. New Yorkers love being told what to do. The other Magi dons, very subtle. Don Fortunato, Don Costa. Ordered hit Don Cicero, Biggs Don Macchio. They say he gets real creative. Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast.
Who cares?
Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
We'll take them out. We'll take them all out. You know what's in the room?
I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
We've got the room.
Snoring now.
Tried it early.
And?
Hammerhead nearly.
Keep an eye out!
Now for the rest.
Man down!
Stop!
it's all over. Now what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch? Sabletech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this? That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production. CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there. They repurposed the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
But you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with two new cops. No respect.
Coward!
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear. But now... Now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over! Time to bring the fear back.
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is. There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it!
Yuri, where are you?
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be... good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know...
Passwords, let me the hell in, you idiot!
Ha! Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend. Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning. Need to eavesdrop on a few conversations, see what I can learn. No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
Sorry to inform you that those are the rules, sir. Your weapons stay with me.
Okay, but I don't want to.
I understand your concern. Unfortunately, I can't let you enter the bar with weaponry.
But I don't want to.
Okay, Spideybot. Sorry, whatever Maja repair guy has to fix this. A lot of background noise. Should run a filter to ID mentions of Maja and Hamp now to isolate the conversation. Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Maja behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what he's doing to himself. Project Olympus. It ain't natural.
What? Your tribal tattoo is natural?
It's not the same.
Okay.
I don't like to make assumptions, but I'm pretty sure there aren't a lot of valedictorians in the room here.
Want to stay for a beer later?
Nah, I got baseball.
Oh, what, like you're seeing the games?
No, I mean, I got baseball. You know, intramural? You're pretty good.
No way.
I swear on my mother, we win all the time. we only have that beer I hate on tap here anyway now.
What do I have to do? Got a buddy dumb up. It's eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest? Isolate their vocal wave to get out of sight.
You know, more or less, I don't...
That's crazy! Stupid dog.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Maja. I have to reach them first. Eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest? Now to isolate the conversation.
Oh, no way. Blue whale on the bar. Crying. Drink.
Just laugh even harder, you know? He's just crying there, blubbering like...
That's crazy. All the Maja Dons are holed up in one location?
Morons think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. End the war, take over the Maja.
Stupid Dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Maja. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location. Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths.
You know, more or less, I don't think he knew as much as we thought he did.
Yo, this assault on the Maja Dons, where's it happening? Got a location?
Nah, new guy says he knows, though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says.
What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it.
Let's
Drive that thing into the box.
It's eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest? Now to isolate the conversation.
Well, this was very serious. We had worked
Blue Whale on the bar. Get your drink.
Gonna crack. I mean, not at all. So
no joke.
Yeah, no joke. Oh. So you know, my dad was a dentist.
That's crazy. All the Mazia Dons are holed up in one location. Morons think they're safer that way. Boss'll show 'em. Gonna hit 'em all at once. End the war. Take over the Mazia. Stupid Dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Mazia. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location. Gotta isolate their vocal waveforms.
Oh, no way. He started crying, which made me just laugh even harder.
You got
you know?
A bloody stuff up.
He's just crying there, blubbering like
the
a baby.
Stuff.
Always. Yeah.
Yo, this assault on the Mazia Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location? Nah, new guy says he knows, though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says. What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it. Isolate their vocal wavelengths.
Well, this was very serious. We had worked them over for a while, and he
got
was
to
not
the rock.
Gonna crack.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back, and they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know. Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
Ah, place is trash. Dino!
Is a cop.
Gino? No, Dino!
Want it.
Pardon me, coming through.
Fuse again?
Hey, what's going on in here?
Vinny and Gino, some big plans.
Nah.
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop, Hammerhead's printing money for years.
Literally.
There. When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts. Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Mazia Dons are.
Hey, you heard about this Project Olympus business?
Hey, I don't like it.
Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible
AM radio. Vintage.
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
Sure is. From the outside.
These Mazia Dons have no idea what Hammerhead has in store.
Good futs with the light.
You kidding me?
Now's my chance.
There an eclectic box in here?
An electric box?
That's what I said.
You said eclectic. Like my aunt with them damn princess dogs. King Charles or something.
Oh, I love those dogs.
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spider-Bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach. Hey, MJ. It's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Mazia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses.
And I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment. I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
All units, officers transporting key Hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please respond.
A witness brave enough to stand up against Hammerhead? I better go and keep an eye on him.
You didn't need to call for backup.
I really did.
You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks?
Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
They're moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite. So far, maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
We've got company!
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe. I know you were planning on taking that witness back to Hammerhead today, but the thing is, nah. Gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good, but hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's done sitting time. Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe. We're safe. Great. This was kind of an imperiled Dons only screening, guys. These Doug Dick things. I gotta come up with a better name for them.
We're gonna pound your face in.
to pay so much for popcorn!
Gotcha!
I hear this one is better on demand anyways.
Here comes the fire! Holy crap! Got too many men down!
Up on the roof.
That's all you got?
They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. One bomb down, one to go. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex.
You're out of your way, sir! Around!
Now they're on the other rooftop. Of course. More explosives. Gotta move fast. One down. There's two. The crowd holds it. Breath.
He's taking out too many of us.
Don't pen. Yes, folks, yes. It's a triple play. The crowd goes wild. Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case. Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sableteck he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Hey, guys! It's me, obviously.
Really?
really don't have time for this today, Screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high-stakes life-or-death challenges! Come on! Nobody's gonna join the fun! Don't keep my audience waiting!
I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset! Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe! Bye!
Okay, since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can triangulate, find her hideout, and send her on early hiatus, straight to Rikers. Gotta move quick and quiet.
The hell?
Sleep it off.
Let's mix things up with a photo bomb!
They see me, the hostages.